Hello.
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 This is Barry.
Well, I've got some news for you.
See, we have a sort of a situation here. I fell in love with your daughter.
It was a million tiny little things that when you added them all up, it just meant that we were supposed to be together.
Shall I tell you what I find beautiful about you? You are at your very best when things are worst.
And suddenly I was crying.
God, I love that movie.
I've never been so happy in all my life. I'm just...
burst.
Yes.
Yeah, I can see that.
Biggest story in years. A Morning Post exclusive. Yeah.
Keep it going. That's terrific.
So here we go.
I am having all of these fantasies about some man I have never even met who lives in Seattle.
It's a sign.
Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, but there's like 26 states between here and there. Now that's a sign.
But what I really don't want to do is end up always wondering what might have happened and knowing I could have done something.
Cary Grant, right?
You come back to work on the paper. If we find we can't get along in a friendly fashion, we'll get married again.
I want to go someplace where I can be a woman.
You mean be a traitor? You're a journalist, Hilde.
He treats me like a woman.
It does he? Mm-hmm. How did I treat you? Like a water buffalo?
I often wish you weren't such a stinker.
How could it possibly be all right for me to love you and wrong for me to love him?
I'm asking for the clearest possible statement of what your attitude is going to be.
When she fights you, and for what it may be worth, I'm going to be on her side.
The only thing that matters is what they feel. And if it's half of what we felt, that's everything.
You really are some kind of Martian or something, aren't you?
A little bit.
He doesn't want to hurt anybody. Really, can't you just leave him alone?
I'm not saying he doesn't need his father, but I really believe he needs me more.
What does it make somebody a good parent? You know, it has to do with constancy. It has to do with patience. It has to do with love.
I don't like myself sometimes.
Mary, I'm a dentist. What kind of help do you think I can give you?
I came to drop my car off on purpose to try and meet you.
I want you to know that I wanted to kiss you just then.
Really?
Yeah.
This isn't just a story you're covering, it's a revolution.
I have a love in my life that makes me stronger than anything you can imagine.
It's like I'm alive again.
It was like
magic.